100 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster.
Thank you.
You might not have won, but I can already see you've got great potential. Keep at it, and I'll see that you're invited to the next round of the series.
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
X. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
In 200 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
I've put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, X. I have set your route to a nearby Horizon story. Earning stars from Horizon stories will raise your influence.
Meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters. Turn right. Turn right.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. Let's step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. arrived at your destination.
There, we'll get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt. Nice. The Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
Okay, first dirt race coming right up. You go and enjoy yourself out there.
Famous. Hey, X.
Fancy winning a prize. Here, have a wheel spin.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry. My name's Jay. I might have something to illustrate you. There's a street race meet up, and I think you should check it out. See you there.
indicated route. Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right? I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
At your destination.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon autumn season. Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're not going to believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set. But when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie. Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. If nothing else, you can store your threads here. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you get in return. Speaking of which, I see you've already made a name for yourself before coming to Horizon UK. So I ordered in some exclusive threads as a thank you. You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
Well, look who made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn. Hey X,
we've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. Turn left. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. At your destination.
So, I should probably let you know that the mud will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
What a drive! Whew. Oh, we'll have you in round two of the dirt racing series. Thank you very much.
It doesn't matter if you've already done this route. The fans will keep coming back for more. You'll get noticed and it'll help you qualify for the next round. It's a win-win.
Hey, X. Welcome to the Horizon Autumn season. My team are helping me find our most influential rookie to compete in the next showcase. Want it to be you? Convince me. Beck tells me you're in round two of the road racing series. And Joel mentioned that someone named Mike Steele is after you about a stunt thing. Speaking of stunts, Jay's on the hunt for our next stunt hero. And Alex says he's ready to kick off round two of dirt racing. But he's really excited to get going on the cross-country series. Well, what are you waiting for?
Hey, X. Here is where you'll see a top-down view of your career at Horizon. Each tile represents another way for you to make a name for yourself here at the festival. X. Just letting you know, the auto show is now open. Come on down and browse. Or I can send the catalogue to your house if you prefer.
Welcome to the auto show. Fancy a new ride? You can buy it here.
You've earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Want to hook up your car with some huge upgrades? Every car you see here can have a body kit applied to them. Zero to hero and all that.
just challenged a driver to a head-to-head. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
If you want to be a Horizon Street Racer, you have to be ready to throw down head to head, anywhere, anytime. Win enough of these, and you won't just be respected, you'll be feared. Have you got it? Kira said she was sending it over. You have? Yes, a drone. It's the perfect way to explore and map the festival. After you're done, can I have a play with it, please?
Arrived at your destination.
Hey, X. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Turn around when it is safe. Around when it is safe to do so.
You all right? No, you were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.
Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
I should mention, we want to find out who is the best road racer here at Horizon, so I'll be taking the fastest qualifiers through after each round and eliminating the rest. Welcome to round 3.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again.
Meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Like you're just getting started. But this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name.
nice. Four wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second. Hey X, if you liked the Horizon Wheel Spin, wait till you try the Horizon Super Wheel Spin. Same principle, but you get three prizes instead of one, plus a higher chance of winning something really special. Well, don't stop now. What am I going to tell people if our brand new showcase champion doesn't qualify for the Horizon winter season?
The Roman history of Britain is actually fascinating if you look into it. And if you do, maybe you could come and tell me some of it because I haven't got a clue.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
Meters, turn left. Turn left.
Thank you.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Turn sharp right.
I knew you'd be good at this, I just knew it! You're through to the next round. I can't wait to see what you're capable of.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Have arrived at your destination.
Ah, I was wondering when I'd see you for my cross-country series. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up. Hey, before we kick off round one, let's get you set up with some new wheels, shall we? Aye, should handle the conditions nicely.
Fuck.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain. Drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two. I've been scouring the satellite maps for barns around the festival, and I found one. What? I mean, statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic car in it, right?